4400 Zulu, Channel Tower terminating Class Delta services. Request airspace in effect, common traffic advisory frequency 126.1, wind 040 at 15, gust 20. Altimeter 270,
North
German. Pilot control lighting in effect, no known or observed traffic in the area, Chandler Tower out.
One or own.
Alright, can I get a bit of paper off you then? And I'll write it down.
What's the, oh, a pen?
I've got a pen, just a bit of paper.
Oh, yeah.
I'll write down the 8 for you.
Chandler traffic, Cherokee 336, 18 miles north, to the inner midfield left downwind, runway 4 left, Chandler.
Prior to airport boundary. Avoid overflying the high school 2 miles southwest of the airport. Introduce power settings when able and safety allows while flying over residential.
I'm gonna go ahead and start taxiing.
Yeah, yeah.
Chandler Municipal Airport.
Automated weather observation 0402 Zulu. Wind 050 at 129. Visibility more than 10. Sky condition clear below 12,000.
Okay, yep. Wind straight down the runway. So we'll be taking, you want me to do radio?
Yeah, have at it.
Okay.
And we are, Skyhawk 97811.
Chandler traffic, Skyhawk 97811. Is at the base of the tower, taxiing on Alpha to Delta to hold short 4 left for south departure, Chandler traffic.
You're about 2x5 there on Chandler traffic.
What did you say, strand 5?
You said you're at 3x5, you're not very loud.
Okay.
Okay, we're good to go. Alright, on my chart here, we're going to leave here and head to Stanfield at about a 180 degree.
Chandler traffic, Cherokee 691. Clear the active 4 left.
If I do runway heading to about 500 feet, and if you turn right, south, there's basically multiple parallel roads heading down. We'll pick one of them up. Alright, I'm going to make a call. Chandler traffic, Skyhawk 97811 is taking up the active 4 left south departure. Chandler.
Windows locked?
I'm good, yeah.
Alright, we're clear to go.
Go. Clear on the right.
Alright.
Chandler traffic, Skyhawk 9-8-9-7-8-1-1 is on the go, runway 4 left, south departure. Chandler.
Change to my frequency 126.8 with request.
126.8. approach Cessna 97811, about 3.5 miles southwest of Chandler. Just departed, currently 2,900 feet, climbing 6,500, request flight following to Tucson.
97811, ident, verify model Cessna.
Ident, and it's Skyhawk, 97811.
Contact 5 miles southeast of Chandler, squawk 4263.
4263. Skyhawk 97811. You're good. see. Do fine, and then hit hold.
Yeah, I figure that out.
There's another app you can totally use that's easier. We can just get out of that, exit that crap, and just use, right there. Oh, there's an AFB button on that.
Got all the shine in your face.
Yeah, thanks. I gotta figure out the dimmer part of that. Should go night mode. 12.5 miles out. See those strobe flashlights?
Yeah.
Davis Muffin?
Yeah.
Okay. On the right hand side here. There you go.
Okay.
Just at 5,000 now.
I need to come right 20 degrees now and
they'll go over top of A Mountain.
See those, yeah, you see those two white lights?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to go test?
Test 97811 and just for a full stop.
Gonna be a full stop taxi back for Cessna 811.
Cessna 811. Thanks. Contact Tucson Tower 118.3. Have a good night.
Over to Tower 118.3. Thanks.
Come back 20 degrees, please. Get back on the work. We're clear of this now.
Okay. Cessna Tower, Tucson Tower, Cessna 97811 with you. 5,000.
That's 4545, remain this frequency, taxi via Alpha to the ramp connect. Operator Air, sir, with you, hooked up to the good. That's a 97811 Tucson Tower, wind calm, runway 11 left, clear to land.
Clear to land, 11 left, that's a 97811.
And start getting down.
Oh, you'll do that?
Yeah. These got a runway to exit light ready for you, 3/4 of the way down.
Oh, like I'm making that.
Base runway 21, clear to land, wind calm.
Super 2, clear to land, runway 21.
Yeah, keep going. They might not, they won't bring you up there. They're gonna bring you up at Alpha 6 probably, or Alpha 5, whatever it is.
I couldn't turn there? Oh.
Yeah, no, I don't know, really. I don't, never use that one. Oh. Never landed this short. Probably gonna bring you out Alpha 7 here, which is...
Cessna 97811, know where you're parking tonight.
I'm gonna do a taxi back and take back off and head back to Phoenix.
97811, what's your destination to Phoenix Altitude route?
I'm going to actually go to Chandler.
7,000.
Have an option?
7,000.
And,
work for you. Even altitude 8,500 or 6,500?
6,500.
Cessna 7811, turn left on Alpha, runway 11 left at Alpha 6.
Alpha 6.
11 left, Alpha 6, Cessna 811.
Okay, good job, dude.
Cool.
If you're out here for an on-course heading, 320, okay?
Gotcha.